Welcome to IMC Inspire Mathematics classes. This video will be very helpful for the students who are appearing in the recruitment exam like SSC, CGL, any central or state level recruitment exam. And today we will start the algebra. Algebra, and the topic is polynomial. Question number two, quadratic equation or expression. Three, identity. Now from these three type of harder questions, many harder type of questions, you can easily solve from these concepts. First of all, what is the polynomial? The definition of polynomial is generally expanded as P of x, and here P of x is a0 plus a1x, a2x square, a3x plus an x power n. Here you have seen this polynomial. This is the expression of single variable, any variable x or y or z. Here variable is x and all power of the variable is only positive integer, that is non-negative. And a0, a1, a2, a3, an are the constants. So this is the definition of polynomial. Example, x square plus y square is 4x. If this is a polynomial, no, this is a not polynomial. X square plus 1 upon x square is x power 4. This is a polynomial, this is also not polynomial. X square, 2x square plus root x equals to 5. This is a polynomial, no, because this is root and this is a constant. Constant may be occur, but here constant is, but root x cannot be appear. So this is not polynomial. But x square plus x plus 1 is a polynomial. This is a polynomial, because this is the expression x square, power is integer, positive integer, and x square x term and constant term is. Now we discuss the concepts on variable. What is variable? If we can y equals to x square plus x cube plus zx, then this is a, here variables, y is a variable, x is a variable, and z is a variable, three variables, and is y is a function of x and z. This is the function of z, so y is, we called dependent variable. Because value of y depends after putting the value of x and z. So y value is dependent on the value of x and z, but x and z value not dependent on the value of y. So y is called dependent variable, where x and z are called independent variable. Now what is degree? Degree is the maximum power maximum power of a variable. Maximum power of a variable is known as degree of a polynomial. Okay, such that, as for example, x power 4 plus x cube plus 1, its degree is 4, because here x power 4, x cube and constant term 1, and the maximum highest power is 4, so degree is 4, like x square plus 1 plus x cube, its also degree is maximum power is 3, so its degree 3. Now, degree of homogeneous expression. What is the degree of homogeneous expression? Homogeneous expression like this, okay. Homogeneous expression. Homogeneous expressions are xy plus yz plus zx. This is a homogeneous expression. Because xy power is 1, 1, so power is 1 plus 1 is 2. It's yz, that is y power 1, z power 1, 1 plus 1, 2, and zx power 1, power 1, that is power 2. So, all the xy, yz, zx term is power 2, same power. So, this is the, it's called the homogeneous expression. Product of degree will be added, and degree will be added. Xy power is added, yz power will be added. When product two variable or three variable, then power of that variables will be added. So here degree is 1 plus 1 equal to 2, okay, because x, y means x1, y1, so power is 1 plus 1 equal to 2, so its degree having 2, so this is a homogeneous expression, a plus b plus c, its degree is, will be 1. Because here A is alone, B, C is alone, so it's power 1, power 1, so degree having degree 1. But when x, y, y, z, z, x, this is power 1 plus 1, so it's having the homogeneous expression and having it degree is 2. Like A minus B plus C or A minus B, all its degree is 1, its degree is 1. It having degree is 1, its also degree is 1. A minus B is because A power 1, B power 1, so its degree is 1. In case the divide, in case of divide, divide, degree is, in case of divide, degree will be like 4 a cube upon 7 b power 2, and this is having degree, its degree is 3 minus 2, and that is 1, so its degree is 1, because in the case of divide power will be minus, in the case of product that is xy, yz, zx, power will be added and degree is 2. So in this case the divide, so degree will be minus, 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay, this is the degree. A square plus b square plus c square upon a plus b plus c. Its degree will be, its having degree is 2, because all the power of a, b, c is 2. And here all the power of ABC is 1, 1, 1, 1. So its degree 2 and its degree 1. So 2 by 1. Here 2 by 1 means not 1. Here 2 by 1 means we have the power is minus. That is 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay. So degree is, here will be minus. That is 2 by 1 means minus. That is 1. Because above in numerator its degree is 2. And in the denominator a plus b plus c, it's having degree 1, so degree 2 by 1, that is 2 minus 1. In the case of divide, degree will be minus, so this is it having degree 1. Important note, it will be remembered for the students, will be very very helpful for the shortcut tricks. Degree of expression, degree of expression or equation, question, degree of question will be same the degree of answer. Okay, this is very very important. Degree of question and degree of will be same the degree of answer. Suppose if any question is given and its option having also given, so you will be decide from the answer and question the degree will be same. Degree of question will be same the degree of answer. Okay. Let's start the question. Now I am show the important question in shortcut tricks, which is very very helpful for the CGL, SSC, LIC, like this type of recruitment exam, central level or state level, any recruitment exam. Question number one. Question number one is a cube upon b plus c, a minus b, a minus c, plus b cube, c plus a, b minus c, come on b minus a, plus c cube, a plus b, upon c minus a, come on c minus b. This is the question. What will be the value of this question? And the option is A, B, C. Option B is A plus B plus C. And option C is A, B plus B, C plus C, A. And option D is 3. Which is the correct option? Here, first of all, we check the question. This is the question. The question is homogeneous or not. Here the concept is homogeneous or not. Okay. Here the concept, the homogeneous or not. The in this question, three part, part 1, part 2, and part 3. We discuss the first one, a cube plus b plus c, a minus b. First part, second part, and this is the third part. First part is a cube common b plus c, a minus b, common a minus c. In this case, the power of a cube plus is power 3, b plus c, power of b plus c is 1, it's power 1, so power of b plus c is 1, power of a is 3, so its power of 3 plus 1 is 4, and its power is 1, and its power is 1, power of a is 1, b 1, so power of a minus b is 1, and power of a minus c is 1, so its power 1 plus 1, 2, 4 by 2, that is 4 minus 2, that is 2, so its power is 2, clear? Because power of a cube b plus c is 2 and power of a minus b product a minus c is 2 because its power 1 because a power 1 b power 1 so its power is 1, a power 1 c power 1 so a minus c power is 1, a power 3 and b power 1 c power 1 so power of b plus c is 1 and a power 1 so when product power will be added so 3 plus 1 is 4. And its product 1 power 1 so product the power is 1 plus 1 2 so divide in the case of divide power will be minus subtract that is 4 by 2 that is 4 minus 2 so power of this expression is 2 in the same way power of this the second part is 2 and power of the third part is 2 so hold the expression homogeneous and power is 2 so here the expression in the options is its power 3 1 1 1 so power will be added so its degree is 3 hold the expression degree is 2 and but here the option A is degree 3 option B is degree 1 and option C is degree 2 and option 3 is degree 0 because you are constant. So its power is degree 0. Power 0, that is degree 0. So option C is the correct option, because the question is power, maximum power is 2, that is it's having the degree 2 and the answer is degree 2. So option C is the correct option. Move to question number 2. A common b minus c whole square upon c minus a common a minus b plus b common c minus a whole square upon a minus b common b minus c plus c common a minus b whole square upon b minus c common c minus a. What is the value? And options are, option number 1, a plus b plus c, option number 2, 3, option number 3 is a square plus b square plus c square, and option number 4 is a, b, c. Which is the correct option? Here we have seen from this question is 3 part, part 1, part 2, part 3, and in this question are the same type. So this is the homogeneous question, and homogeneous question is power. Why homogeneous question? Now its power a common b minus c whole square c minus a common a minus b, power of this 1, and its b minus c its power 1 whole power 2, so its power is 2, and product, so power will be added, this is 3, and product power is 1, its power is 1, so power product, so power will be added, 1 plus 1 is 2. So in the case of divide, power is 3 by 2, so 3 minus 2, that is power is 1. So power of the first part is 1, and power is second part is also 1, and power of third part is also 1. So whole the expression is homogeneous, all the power same. So question, degree of this question is 1. Degree of this question is 1. Now we check the options. In options, in which options having degree is 1? Its degree, it's having degree 1 because A is 1, B is 1, C is 1. So its degree 1. It is a constant, so it's having degree 0. It's all power 2, so its expression power is 2, so degree is 2, and ABC power is 1 plus 1 plus 1, the product, so maximum, so degree having 3. So question having degree 1, and is the option degree 1, so option 1 is the correct option. Okay, so this is the very important for CGL SSC type. This question come in exam like SSC, and this is very short cut method, which is in just few seconds you can solve the question. So this question is, this concept is very important for the students. Next question, question number 3. What will be the value, simplified value, BC CA AB whole cube, b cube, 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 minus a cube, b cube. This is the expression. So what will be the simplified value of this expression? And options 1. Option 1 is 3abc plus b, b plus c, c plus a. Option 2, a plus b, b plus c, c plus a. Option 3, a minus b, b minus c, c minus a. Option 4 is 24, a, b, c. Which is the correct option? Here we check, first of all we find the degree of this expression, and we have to check the degree of the which match same the degree of the option. What is the degree of, first of all, what is the degree of this expression? Here BC, its degree 1 plus 1 is 2, its power 1 plus 1 2, its power 2, its power 2. So its whole power is 2 and its whole power is 3, so its power is 6, okay. Its power 3 plus 3 6, 3 plus 3 6, and this is 3 plus 3 6. So question having power degree is 6. Is that degree of 6? Question, the question ka jo degree hai 6 hai. So this is the first option, and first option a ka power 1, b power 1, c power 1, its ka power 1, its ka power 1, its ka power 1. So we'll add it all the power 1 plus 1 plus 1, this will be the 6. So degree of this question will be match the option number 1. Phir bhi option number 2, its degree is 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. Its degree is 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. And its degree 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So only having the degree 6 is the option number 1. So option 1 is correct. Okay. Because we know just before I want to say that question's degree and answer's degree will be same. So option 1 is the correct option. Let's we move to that one important question. And question is, and the question is, x plus y plus z. Question number. Question number 4 is x plus y plus z whole cube minus x plus y minus z whole cube plus y plus z minus x whole cube minus z plus x minus y whole cube. This question was came in CAT LDC, so its question may be also come in SSC main and others recruitment exam, so very very important. And the options, having options 8, x plus y plus z, option B is 24, xyz, option C is 12, xyz, option D is 24. Which is the correct option? Now, first of all, we find the degree of this expression. The degree of expression, its degree is 1, its degree is 1, x1, y1, z1, but whole power 3, so 1, 3, its degree is 3, power is 3, and its power is also 3, 1, 1, 1, and its 3, 1 into 3, 3, y, z, x, power 1, power 1, power 1, its power 1, and its whole power 3, so ultimate power is 3, its power is 3, so degree of this expression is 3, this is the degree of expression is 3. Now we find degree of this expression, we have got this 3, and degree of check out the degree of this options. What is the degree of this option number A? Is 1 1 1 1. So degree of option A is 1, degree of option B is 1 1 1, will be added 3, and its degree is also 3, and its degree is constant, that is degree is 0. So 4 options having 4 degrees, but the given expression having degree 3 is same, this is option B is C. So option A is incorrect, option D is incorrect, but here the expression degree matching the option 2 B and C. Two options each option. So this is the thoda different type of question, matching two questions. Shape match not only one option, more than one option, then what at the time what will do? Now if you put x equal to y equal to z equal to 1, then the expression value then we express an value is x equal to y equal to z, and if you put in this expression, then the value is 1 plus 1 plus 1 whole cube minus 1 plus 1 minus 1. This is minus, this will be minus. Okay, sorry, this is minus, so minus minus, and this is 3 cube minus 3, and this is 27 minus 3, that is 24. So this is 24. So expression value is 24. But if we put the value xyz is 1 in this expression, then this is 12. But if we put xyz equal to 1, then this is 24. Coming 24. So option B is correct. Clear. So this is the shortcut tarika hai. In this shortcut tarika se, you can decide the option within a second. Let's another important question. Question number 5 is under root of x minus a upon x minus b plus a by x equals to under root of x minus b upon x minus a plus b by x. Find x. Options are AB by A plus B, options 2, 1, option C, A upon A plus B, and option D is, option 3, option 4 is, option number 4 is B by A plus B. 4 options. Which is the correct option? Okay. From the homogeneous equation, this is the equation. Actually the equation is x minus a upon x minus b plus a by x equals to under root of x minus b by x minus a plus b by x. Here carefully observe that the degree of this a by x, degree of a is 1, degree of x is 1, degree of here 1 1. So its degree is 1 and its degree is 1. X minus A degree 1, X minus B degree 1. Okay. And 1 by 1, that is 1 minus 1 is degree is 0. So whole to the power half. So degree is 0 and its degree is also 0. 1 by 1, that is 1 minus 1 is 0. Its degree is X, degree of X minus B is 1 and degree of X minus A is 1. So degree of x minus b by x minus e is 1 minus 1 is 0. So 0, its d whole to the power half, 0 into half is 0. And its degree is 1 by 1, that is 1 minus 1 is 0. So all the terms in this expression having same and degree is 0. So of course we can say if degree of x is 1, if power of x is 1, then all powers of the given equation is same power is 0. So degree of x is 1. Degree of x is 1. So now we match what will be the degree of the options. Okay. Degree of the options is AB by A plus B. Its degree is 2 and its degree is 1. So 2 by 1 is 1. Its degree is 0. Degree of x is 1. So its degree is 1. Its degree is 0. Option 2 having degree 0, option 3 having degree is 1 by 1, that is 1 minus 1 is 0, its also degree is 0. So only option 1 have degree 1, so option 1 is correct option. Okay. So I hope you like this video and these tricks, because this is very shortcut and for important and helpful for your exam. So you must share with your junior friends and subscribe who have not subscribed. Immediately subscribe. I suggest you subscribe because it's very helpful for your exam. Within a small time, within a small second, a few seconds, you can solve this type of questions after watching this video. So students, immediate subscribe who have not subscribed to get more update videos. So this is much for today, and next video will be coming soon on the algebra part 2. Okay.